For the next 2 years, Paul lived in Rome at his own expense. He welcomed all who visited him, boldly proclaiming the kingdom of God and teaching about the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm Wally, and that's your Word on the Way from Acts chapter 28, verse 30 and 31 in the New Living Translation. If you'd like to receive a new verse in your email every morning or listen to the entire passage, simply text the word WORD to 91979.